I live in a small quiet town, which means there isn't much to do in the winter time. So as it gets colder, the most locals tend to stay at their home, light up the fireplace and sit in their armchair sipping mulled wine or hot chocolate. Some of them ice skate on frozen pond. Personally, I'm not a fan. After I lost my interest in ice skating after I slipped on ice and broke my ankle last winter. There are probably only one exciting thing to do outdoors in this area. That's to go to a ski resort. There is not far from town, and it will take no more than 30 minutes to go there by to get there by car. Me and my family go skiing every winter, so we consider ourselves seasonal skiers. Let me give you a piece of advice. If you decided to go there, make sure you put on warm clothes to keep you warm and dry. It's getting really cold there to begin with the junior. There are maybe black ice on the road, so if you drive too fast, you can easily skid on the road and slip off, skid on the ice and slip off the road. So please be careful and watch out the deers. There are curious animals run out on the road in front of you. So please drive slow and be cautious. Not to hit them. It's really beautiful out there, so you maybe want to rent a cabin. We always rent a nice cabin there for a few days to go skiing and explore new tracks. There's a lot of fun activities there. We can make a snowman, we can have a snowball fight, there's no need to bring any food with you because it's quite difficult to cook there, so usually we